Originally, we had planned for a totally different setting. We wanted to have something socially very interactive with breakout sessions, workshops, and social gatherings. COVID-19 has, of course, dramatically changed this prospect with travel restrictions and social distancing rules. So we had to innovate, but we wanted to keep the possibility to touch base with you. And hence, we embarked on this adventure to organize the whole Supervisors Connect in an online format. And while the virtual setting clearly has its limitations, it comes with some benefits. It has allowed us to maximize the outreach to you. Physically, we would have been able to host not more than 400 colleagues. Now we have up to 1,000 NCA colleagues that can connect via WebEx, and our ECB colleagues can join us via intranet. So access to the event has become more democratic.